Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to look at the difference between a prokaryote and a eukaryote cell. If you were to look at prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells next to each other, you would notice that they are different and similar. Prokaryotic cells are much smaller. They do not have any membrane-bound organelles, but they do have a cell membrane, ribosomes, and DNA, but they do not contain a nucleus. The DNA is found in the cytoplasm, or in a circular form called a plasmid. In fact, prokaryote means before nucleus. Prokaryotes are simple bacteria, and all of them are unicellular organisms. But this also allows them to duplicate quickly. Some prokaryotes have a flagellum that allows them to move. Again, they do not have any membrane-bound organelles, so you will not find a mitochondria or the Golgi apparatus. On the other hand, eukaryotes contain membrane-bound organelles. They contain a nucleus, and eukaryotes can be either a single-celled organism or a multi-celled organism. Let's take a look at similarities and differences. They both have ribosomes, DNA, cytoplasm, and a membrane surrounding them. Eukaryotes are larger, more complex, contain membrane-bound organelles, and can be either single or multicellular organisms. Prokaryotes are small, do not contain a nucleus, do not have membrane-bound organelles, and are all single-celled organisms. Thanks for watching. Hope this helped with prokaryote and eukaryote cells. MooMooMath uploads a new math, science, or motivation video every day. Please subscribe and share. We would appreciate it.